Good morning, children. Welcome to our EVS class. So, children, today's topic is parts of the head. Okay? So, first we will read. So, let us start. The head is the topmost important part of the body. The top of the head is covered with hair. The face is the most unique part of the body. Below the hairline, at the front of the face, is the forehead. The thick lines of hair above the eyes are called eyebrows. The face also has eyes, ears, nose, cheeks, mouth, and chin. The mouth consists of lips, teeth, and tongue. Below the head is the neck. It connects the head to the trunk. Children, now I will be explaining you the parts of the head. Can you see the head of the doll? Yes. So, in this head, you can see the head is covered with hair. What is the color of our hair? Black. Very good. Now next, the important part of the head is our face. Okay, this is our face? Yes. So, below the hairline, this is our hairline. Below the hairline, we have forehead. This is called forehead. Okay, is this clear to you? Yes. Then next, we have two eyes. Yes or no? And above means upar, okay, above the eyes we have thick lines, okay, we have thick lines. These thick lines are called eyebrows. What do we call? Eyebrows. Clear, children? Next, our face consists of two ears, two eyes, nose, cheeks, chin, okay, and mouth. And in this mouth, we have a lip, a tongue, and teeth. Okay. And our head connects to our body. Where does it connect? Yes, this part is called neck. Okay, children, you have understood the parts of the head? Okay. Okay, children, thank you.